voila.
Nice and clean. The trick is to make sure that you leave a stir stick laying flush against the edge so that you have as much contact as possible to pull everything out. And now you have a fresh bucket in which to mix your resin. Ta-da! Ta-da!